Trigger warning. This is an introspective video featuring a lady we shall name Jane. She is homeless. She may or may not be addicted. She is a resident of the streets. In this video, we seek to understand, we seek to learn, and we seek to better the life of our fellow citizens. Thank you.
My name is Dominique. How long have you been in this situation?
About 7 months.
How do you manage?
I just try to live day by day and just strive to be better each day. It's all I can do. Just try to move forward and try to do things that I need to do to better myself.
Obviously, being outdoors, it's not the ideal situation for anybody. It's not what anybody wishes on anyone.
Right.
What was the situation that led to this?
Just instability of home life and just everyday stressors.
Everyday stressors?
Just trying to make sure that you get everything that you need done, sometimes it gets overwhelming, and just kind of it just falls apart no matter how hard you try.
Did you have faith in that moment things were going to get better?
I try, but it's hard because you get angry. You wonder why things just keep happening. Like, no matter what I did, it just seemed like it was like I couldn't like keep myself above float. Like, I couldn't keep my head above water no matter how hard I tried.
And when did that start?
About 6 months before I lost my job.
So before you lost your job, would you say you felt like you were in a stable condition mentally? And
I thought I was doing the right thing and everything was going okay, but obviously it wasn't, because something went wrong somewhere. I just don't know where or what.
Now the tough question. If, you know, would you remove yourself from the situation today and be in a, if you could transition today?
Yes, I would. Yes, I would. But this is no kind of life for anybody.
Do you think that there's anything that happened in your upbringing that led you to this situation? Any traumatic events?
No.
So you would say you had a good childhood?
Lessons, I was taught things just like any other kid.
Where's your focus now? Where would you like to see yourself?
I'm trying to get housing, I'm trying to get stability in my life. That's what my focus is right now. Taking it day by day.
Do you have any kids?
I have 3.
Do you use them as motivation to better yourself?
Mm-hmm. Very much so.
How old are they?
26, 22, and 18.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so they're adults now. They, mm-hmm. But of course, they still need their mother. Like any person, we all need our family. And a family is better when it's intact.
That's true.
Do you think that there's anything holding you back at all from succeeding?
Not that I know of. I mean, if I could figure it out, I would change it.
So, when you wake up tomorrow, what do you feel that you're going to do?
I'm gonna trudge along like I always do and try to make it a better day, and hopefully it's my day and I'll have more stability and things will go in the right direction.
Do you have a plan?
I have a plan every day. doesn't always go according to plan, but...
Do you have a plan for the long term?
As best as I can. Because life happens, you know, you can't... You can say you want certain things by a certain age, by a certain... But it doesn't always work out that way. I have to, you know, work on my short-term goals and get those first before I work on the long-term. Those have to be achieved, because you can't run before you walk.
That's true. That's very true. Very intelligent.
Thank you.
And now, what do you think will help you?
Just turn around and just stay focused. And just, like I said, keep trying, don't give up.